Welcome to the Art of the Brick exhibition at the Art Science Museum. Nathan Sawaya, the artist behind these spectacular pieces, will accompany you on your visit, giving personal insight into his creative process and how each of these pieces came into being. This touchscreen guide is designed to help you make the most of your time at the exhibition. Simply tap the screen on the piece's name or image, and the audio will start automatically.
Yellow is about opening oneself up to the world, right? That's the idea, that you're exposing yourself to the world. You're exposing yourself to all sorts of things. So with that comes happiness, and with that comes criticism, and with that comes all forms of emotion, I suppose.
Alternatively, you may choose to use the keypad feature. As you walk around the exhibition, you'll find numbers printed near each of the exhibits on the tour. Enter this number into the keypad, press play, and the commentary will start automatically.
Art. So the first piece I ever created out of these used Lego bricks was a peace symbol, and really just using the bricks as they came to me. So they're all jumbled together. There's just a mess of Lego bricks, all different shapes and colors, creating this peace symbol, and in a sense representing, you know, all the colors of the world, all the people of the world.
This guide also contains a gallery of high-resolution images of works featured on the tour. You can move through the image gallery by tapping either the forwards or backwards arrow, or by choosing one of the thumbnails. Another feature of the guide is the quiz, where you can test your knowledge of the art of the brick. All you have to do is pick the answer you think is correct from the options given. You'll find out how well you did at the end of the quiz. Perhaps you'll be a brick artist in the making. We hope you enjoy your journey through the art of the brick here at the Art Science Museum.
Go create yourselves. Go outside now and create something for yourself. Create whatever you can think of. Use your imagination and be your own artist.